York City, USA!
USA.
Before winning her crown, USA worked as an accountant. She recently began building a website designed to help businesses attain funding from the general public. USA!
USA.
The USA moved out on her own when she was just 17. She worked full-time while getting a degree in finance, which taught her a lot about sacrifice and time management. And today is her birthday, USA!